ค่ะ Hello My name is Chonathai Kao Wong Wathana. You can call me Ing. Right now I'm 21 years old and I'm living in Bangkok, which is the capital of Thailand. I'm studying at Krasetsart University, Faculty of Humanity, majoring in Business Japanese. And firstly, I have to say that this is the first time for me to join the work and travel program. So I'm ready and excited to start this program because I know that work and travel program will give me opportunity to visit wonderful place, know about American culture, and I would love to live and work with people from different culture, different country, and learn from each other while I improve my English skill and get an international jobs experience. So let's talk about my working experience. I used to work at restaurant when I was a freshman year in university. Last year, I went to Japan as an exchange student. For 1 year, I did a part-time job at supermarket there. And right now, I am a freelance tutor. I'm teaching Thai to Japanese people, and also I am teaching Japanese to Thai people. And I'm freelance guide. When Japanese people come to Thailand, I take them to tourist attractions in Bangkok. And I am a writer on worldwide web spicy.net. This website is about things that teenagers should know, like clothes, fashions, touring plagues, eating plagues. But I usually write about eating plagues and hairstyle. So I think doing all of this work make me to easily get along with different type of people, and also doing well on communicate in English and Japanese. And in university, I did a lot of activity, like I joined a youth leadership camp or volunteer to help blind children. Every week, I will go to teachings, talking, playing with them. So I think I learned so many things from being a volunteer. I think positive, I like encourage people, and also I realize that we might not always get what we want, but remember that someone always crying for what we have. So last but not least, I'm comfortable with any kind of work because I know that every work have their own value, and I will learn something and gain experience from it. And also, moreover, I am ready for any kind of work you can offer me because I am a fast learner, I am easily to train, I am a hardworking person, I'm patient, and also I am willing to give my full potential to your company. So if I have a chance to work with you, I have to say that I won't let you disappoint at me. So thank you for your time and your considerations. I hope to see you soon, and I'm looking forward to hear from you. Thank you. Bye bye. ขอบคุณค่ะ